forces to the conflict in Syria. What are your greatest concerns?
From the rest of the world. Banking systems under pressure, economic livelihoods being cut off, bridges into the capital cut off, the airport, the airspace into the airport has been closed for the last 6 days. No civilian or humanitarian flights have been able to get in or out. And then the health system.
Go. And go back with. Sit down. One.